Life is too short to wait for people. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to anime, welcome back to the video. So today I am going to be reacting to Love Island Unseen Bits 7.
Whoa, what? The show's already started. I'm still down the beach waiting for
don't know why, test. But Love Island has the most catchy theme tune.
You do the intro for me.
You guys do it.
He's good at it.
I'm not good at that.
Like, you any good?
What? I'm trying to think what he says. You can do it.
I can do it, but if you don't ask me, I need to get this one time.
Tonight on Love Island.
Tonight on Love Island. No, I can't do it.
That was all right, actually. We can do that.
Guys, you're doing it all wrong. It's like this.
Tonight.
I've forgotten how to do it myself then.
Oh well, if mum calls lunch, then I'll be down at a break. This is the second to last episode of the Unseen Bits.
Whereas others are getting snappy.
Yes, girls, come on, slay.
And one relationship is in the pits.
I smell my own breath.
It's gonna fit my tongue.
Luca, why do you want to eat my sweat?
So if you're craving more from your islanders, we've got a feast of unseen bits coming your way.
Definitely lunchtime coming. Sorry, that was a 7.
Good technique and wonderful finish. I give that a 10.
Oh, the songs they have on the show, it's just ridiculous.
Another day in the villa, and all the islanders are hard at work, busy making top-notch reality TV content on the beanbags. Well, most of the beanbags.
No, you're not. Are you going to sit on it?
Yeah.
Oh, he is asking for drama.
Abaday, I warned you about the curse last week.
Oh, there's no curse. It's just
went fully viral
good TV, I guess.
Across every part of the earth were gripped, outraged, and horrified by the curse of the yellow beanbag.
There's no curse.
Are you actually going to take that risk?
Everyone, it's not a curse. It's just a coincidence. There's drama. Don't make it.
The curse of the yellow beanbag.
Don't make it.
Spilling crossbones emoji. Suddenly it makes sense.
If they want to believe it, if they want to really think it's a curse, then there you go.
Please remove all negative energy from this yellow beanbag.
Did the three girls decursing the yellow beanbag really work?
No.
Is it really cursed?
No.
Or
it's not real.
Is it an innocent piece of garden furniture?
It's just a silly beanbag.
Explain the yellow beanbag.
Nothing bad could happen.
Nothing bad could happen, right, Davide? What about this unseen bit?
Well, you can.
Wait.
She sat on the yellow. I'm actually not even joking. You couldn't even write this. I sat on the yellow beanbag. We get the Mad Movies text to come through.
You got your photo on me.
It's just a coincidence. It's just a coincidence. Like, honestly. I bet every fan of the show. I bet everyone's gonna say the same thing. I bet it's cursed. I think I'm the only fan who's saying it's not cursed.
Yellow beanbag,
shall we all sit on it?
No.
We something magic how
you can fit three people in a bean bag but not like five, six.
Do you believe that yellow bean bag now?
No, but just in case, I'm gonna avoid it.
Just burn the damn thing on the fire pit to drive out all the bad juju. Less exercise, more exorcism. That's what this villa needs. Here's an unseen clip of the girls discussing a bombshell they would like to see enter the villa.
Imagine the Queen having a girls' holiday like going
imagine the Queen staying in a bikini.
Not now, but when she was younger.
No, but even then, she didn't even get to wear no skin out.
She wasn't in those easy bikini.
Yeah. That's mad.
It must be a bit boring.
I think she's got like a memory.
She's never had a lad like a girls' holiday.
No.
Like, come to our people.
They just go to fucking Sandringham.
Where's that?
That's like one of their, where they have one of their houses. Her children is Charles and Princess Anne, right?
I like spotting every single background detail.
Maybe it is Princess Anne.
But don't know why, I just like to see what's happening in the background.
Someone is in the gym.
Charles is the king.
It's William, and then it's going to be his children, and then it's going to be... Did he not have Charlotte first, or did he have the girl?
No, he didn't. No.
It was George first, then Charlotte.
Yeah, we're never going to have a queen again.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Well, long live the queen.
This is...
Soon we're going to join our very own Love Island king and queen. The final is only just over a week away.
That's mad, the final. Four days ago.
You saw Ekansu sounding like she was in labour.
I'm sorry. Stop turning your head because then I've got to pull it. Tyler, put your head back the other way. No.
But here are some other unseen bits of the operation.
I'm not hurting her that much, I swear.
No, I feel like she's exaggerating.
She's making sex noises.
Childbirth is the worst pain you'll ever experience, and no pain relief can take it away. Imagine if Paige gave, like, was the midwife.
Where's the baby, though?
The baby will be the hair when you take it out later. You're like, yeah, that was worth it.
That isn't like the 1,000th time I've heard you say that or anything. Don't call us Ekansu, we'll call you.
wonder how many times.
To be honest, Eccleston could be a massive movie star for all Paige knows. Buff, yes. Film buff, no.
Have you seen Star Wars, Paige?
Never.
I've seen it. It's a really bad film.
No.
That's an it. Even if honestly, you just like a man in a suit, you should see that, yeah?
Isn't he like 50 odd?
Yeah, he's cool as fuck, isn't he? Yeah, he's the coolest guy.
I watch suits on.
My number plate has 007 on it, because I want to be James Bond.
What?
My number plate says 007.
Does it actually?
That isn't it.
No, stop.
Red flag. That is it. I would never want to date a guy who has 007 as his number plate.
No, it's really not. Is it actually 007?
Yeah.
Why? Cool. You're nothing like you James. How old are you?
Yeah. Did you actually choose to get that? I was just by chance.
Yeah, no.
Did you? I'm going to get Bond shell on mine.
I don't see Paige's problem with personalised number plates. Mine says previously.
You guys are so sad.
Yeah, that is such a sad thing to do.
Before we head to the break, here's an unseen clip of the girls getting ready for the night.
Imagine this boring little number.
Oh, yeah, this bit is so there. Funny.
It's cute though.
This bit's cute. Funny.
It's cute, but fucking boring.
I don't think anything's gonna happen tonight, so.
Really funny you should say that. Come back after the break to find out what happened.
I know. Danica goes round, walks around in a circle, and then slips over. Part two will be on the way soon. I'm gonna get up for some lunch that I'm hungry. British Airways, what an advert. I mean, some adverts is like, yeah.
Nice, 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 but too many views. Futuristic scooters, old school website. We were going to relax, web upgrade.
Episode 8
better design,
will be filmed on Wednesday.
Easy peasy. I screwed off now. Your digital partner, Ayana.
And then reunion will be happening next week.
Oh, Sandy! Save me a perch.
Yes, it's been a while. Thought you'd migrated.
I wish.
Flexi working these days.
Yep. Oh, loving all these ticket options. You might say I'm as free as a book. So, where are you off to?
I've got a couple of meetings, then a few drinks with friends.
Oh, nice. Bit of a goals night out.
We're out of going in with our flexible ticket options. Southwestern Railway, spread your wings.
How can you enjoy even more?
If I were to go to London, I must get a travel card.
It all starts with the Fork. Download the Fork app and discover loads of amazing restaurants with a little something for everyone.
I would normally choose to go to London. If there's a reason why, if I'm going to see my auntie, or going to a concert in London, then I would go to London. I wouldn't be going to London on my day off for like nothing. Like, there would have to be a reason to go to London, just saying. I can't go to London because it's so expensive. Like, if I'm like next Sunday I'm going to London to see a friend, that's when I would go out to London. Also, it's quite far away. Like, I can't like today, for example, like on my day off, if I get a day off, I wouldn't normally choose to go to London if, you know, I'd only go if there's a reason, like concert or seeing my auntie or seeing a friend, like Sunday. Do you get what I mean, guys? Do you get what I mean?